It's time for Fox's Four-Legged Friends, and we have a sweetie from Carolina Poodle Rescue. Cody already got you a little bit acquainted with Puddles. Look at that sassy outfit. We love it. Puddles is 12 years old, but you know what? Age is just a number. She is still feisty, loves to play. She's kind of in a sad situation because her family moved and just didn't take her with them. So she ended up in a local shelter, and then Carolina Poodle Rescue grabbed her up. They've been taking care of her and making sure she's ready for her next home. Her foster mom says that she would do well with other small dogs. Bigger dogs are a little intimidating for her, but she'd also just love to be the only dog in the house so she can have your lap all to herself. If you're interested in this sweet girl, Puddles goes right along with my weather forecast for tomorrow. You just contact Carolina Poodle Rescue. Info at carolinapoodlerescue.org. It's a good way to reach out. Just head to their website to fill out the application. But sweet girl, I tell you, sometimes those senior dogs can be the hardest, Cody, to get a home for. But she's, you know, small dogs, they can live a really long time. She's got many good years ahead, and she'd be just a nice chill partner for somebody.
And I wonder if the sequined and zebra print dress comes with Puddles.
I hope so.
It gives her,
sheds her
years off of her, yes.
Right.
She's cute though. Yeah, she's part of her house, just chill, want a lap dog.
Yeah.
Come home to, relax. So they're good decompression tools, I'll tell
you. Really,
if you had a bad day, it's nothing better coming home to a dog.
Great de-stressor.
All right, thanks so much, Kendra.